Welcome back to Sekiro, everyone. It's been ages since I've last played this game, and I imagine we have quite a difficult journey ahead of us because I'm gonna try this Juzo guy again. He's not easy, but I think through some clever internet observations, I think I've managed to figure out what to do and how to... It's not how you do it. Fuck. Okay, well, never mind. Never mind. Let's try it again. So what I was going to say is, through some clever watching of walkthroughs on YouTube, I may have figured out how to sneak up on the other ninja. Apparently my tactic is not as successful as I thought, but I think what we may have to do is... Fuck this, seriously. And you can't skip him, can you? Okay, I'm gonna have to like figure this shit out seriously. Holy shit. Okay, so I'm like legit losing my mind here because I'm doing what the walkthrough is doing. I just rechecked it and this shit ain't working in the slightest. Maybe I should just... God, this guy turns around so goddamn quickly. It's unbelievable. That's the issue. Maybe I need to like really kite him out. Because again, like, I'm losing my fucking mind over here. He doesn't have that much HP. Maybe he's just running around in a circle until... until like, I don't know, I can hit him. And he has the Ichimonji as well. I hate this so much. I'm gonna be 100% honest with you guys. Right now, I hate this so much. This is like Ornstein and Smough on crack. In a game that's like about one-on-one combat to the max. He poisons you as well. He's nearly done. Thank you. Fucking thank you. Okay. The only thing left to do now is not die to fucking Juzo. And believe me, that is not a tall order. Doesn't appear he has more HP than he had before, but still. God. Half my life with every swing. Give me that coin at least. That's literally, yeah, that's half my life with every single swing he does. Okay, that's a swing. Staying far away from him. Thank fuck, that's only one life though. Oh, That was a bad... That was a bad, bad timing for that. Bad, bad timing. I don't even know how I avoided that shit. Don't even ask me. Trying to like, yeah. Okay. And of course, you know, I'm like being very sort of loose here with my attitude and not even mentioning that the hardest part of this episode is still coming up, which is going to be what many consider to be the most difficult, one of the most difficult bosses in the game. That's just a side note. We will deal with that. Fuck this encounter, seriously. This encounter can eat shit. Get adamantine out of it at least. There's something. God, I'm really hoping they put the sculptor's idol here. They're not gonna skimp out on this shit. One of these guys, cool. Okay, it's here. Okay, I feel a little bit better. Oh, two of you. Is like really the goal of this area just to have like the most annoying encounters in the game? Is this like the purpose here? Okay, you can eat shit. And you can soon eat shit as well. Seriously. Cool. We might as well check for treasure. Treasure. But really, I'm all about that. Oh, okay, this is some like high level upgrade materials. I guess this is the area for that. This is a fairly late, I'm just destroying the scenery. Fairly late game area, so fair enough. Pellets, we are going to definitely need those. Do I have dragon rot? Okay, no, I don't. Doesn't hurt to check. I should get like some dope skill. Midair prosthetic tool. I don't know if there's anything that would help against this guy coming up. Oh! I said I was safe for this, didn't I? I think I did. I think that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna save for that. Oh man. This is going to be some shit. You don't have to refight Lady Butterfly, do you? No, you don't. Okay, thank fuck. This is gonna be interesting. This guy is going to kick my ass, I think. We go for an Akko Sugar. I don't know what is the most like useful setup here. Sabimaru maybe? The Umbrella? Speaking of, I should upgrade the Umbrella. Apparently it's fairly useful. Well, we'll see. I'm not sure, honestly, what could help. I feel like the Firecracker, or maybe nothing even. I'm curious what the trigger for this, okay. Bruh. Maybe that's the trigger. Ouch. He immediately killed me. Okay. Alright. No, fuck. I'm so stupid. Whatever, I have a ton of those. Okay. Ichimonji. I didn't heal, did I? I didn't rest at the idol. I mean, I rested at it, but I didn't, like, rest. So, yeah. We will discount that attempt. So this is Owl. Open bracket, father, closed bracket. He's like the real shit version of Owl. Like, we met the old decrepit version. This is like the real ass version of him. In his prime. So he's come to kick our ass. Take names. Take numbers, whatever. I'm kind of pissed that I missed out on the dialogue now. Okay, that's a jump. He's fairly good because he does like a combat roll. Okay, yeah. Holy shit. So he has a Mikiri. That's good. He has that. I'm just trying to get a feel for what he does. Yeah, we can do that too. Probably a bad idea to do that. He has a lot of HP. That's definitely an attacking point. Okay, we need to like jump back from that. He deals quite a bit of posture damage. And what I want him to do the Mikiri. Yes. Okay, cool. Yeah. Fuck. That's still okay, like his first phase. I mean his other version, I should say. Okay, that's armored, but that's, I think, a good opportunity to get some hits in. He has a lot of HP, holy shit. Oh, he can follow that up with the slash as well, cool. I'm not sure I'll be able to do this, honestly. Holy fuck. Oh, damn, I'm so stupid. Move that face cam. I'm a dumbass. I always forget. Sekiro up here, Demon Souls down there. My bad. I always forget. Well, at least that's a thing. Oh man. He's so huge that he like covers a lot of distance. And he has armor too. Come on, do your Mikiri. God, he has so much HP. Can we just talk about that? Can we just mention that fact for a little bit? That is the most fucked up attack. He can do it in like three different places too. But it's also the easiest to deal with. Gotta get some Ichimonji's in there, seriously, to reduce the posture buildup. That is quite insane on him. Yeah, that's the attack you want to go for. He doesn't do it often, that's the issue. Have I been using pellets? I switched to pellets accidentally, didn't I? I didn't notice it. Oh, he can go for... He can go for so many stuff, so many things after that. It's gotta remind myself that it's a bad idea to try and stab him. I'll take that as well, get him out of the corner. That is the best attack he has, seriously. He needs to do that shit more often. You gotta be ready for the reaction there. You know, honestly, he seemed... I fucked up. That would have been my chance, though. Come on, let me see second phase at least. He's so close to fucking breaking. That's only phase one. Oh shit, what is that? Oh, he teleports now? Please tell me he generally has the same attacks. Is that meant to just like confuse you? Well, it's doing a fine job if it is. Why do you do so much damage? Fuck the pillar. I think that actually saved my ass. He's going for that now. Come on, do your Mikiri, bitch. What the fuck? Yeah, you have to jump that, don't you? Ah, and he does that after. I thought I had another charge. That wasn't a bad attempt. I'm gonna like put that out there. So I know you gotta jump that. I like ages ago. I saw some like Reddit thread on this fight and they mentioned, I specifically remember that like, everybody was saying jump the owl, the fire owl, but I thought he was gonna, you know, not do that after. I legit don't know what to go for. I think Ongo's sugar might be the one, or maybe the posture thing. I don't really know, honestly. Okay, so it's nighttime now. Don't worry, I haven't been going at this boss for long enough for it to go dark, but I did take a break. So I'm coming in here with, I'm guessing, renewed energy. And that is always good. Okay, so I made it to phase 2 and I still have most of my healing items. So this, I think, is very positive. It's something that doesn't happen too often. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay. What? Shit. Okay. I got this. I haven't died and I have most of my healing items, so this is what we consider a good attempt around these parts. Because I've been going at this guy for a while now, and the boy ain't too easy. Putting it extremely mildly. Very, very mildly. This fucking owl, it like gets into your field of view and sometimes it like, I don't know, steals him away or something when you're in the middle of a combo. And that's very annoying. That's very annoying to say the least. Fuck you. I'm not risking it. This is the best attempt I've had yet. One of the best attempts. Fuck. Where is he? No. No, 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 no. God, lock. Need to heal. I did it. That's it. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Holy fuck. Holy fuck, I actually did it. My nose was itching the whole time. Are you actually kidding me? God, I look, this light is too bright. I just realized that. It was like this, right? Yeah, I don't look like a fucking ghost there in the corner. I don't even know what to say. And that's what we need. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I'm gonna say it right now. This probably was the hardest thing I've ever done in a Souls game. That has to be. It has to be. And I know there's another super boss. The demon of hatred, I think it's called. But man, one super boss is enough. Holy shit, this guy was mega difficult. Mega difficult. I've no earthly idea how long this episode will be because I literally have 2 45-minute recording sessions, most of which is me finding this guy. But holy actual shit. Like I said, I've done a lot of difficult things, challenge runs and everything. This guy was far beyond anything I could imagine. Unbelievable. This was insane. Absolutely insane. People say that he is the hardest boss, one of the hardest bosses, and even his trophy has like some insanely low completion rate. I'm very happy. I'm very happy that I did it. The combat in this game is awesome. And again, only thing I can say is this was probably the most difficult thing I've ever done in a Souls game. So here's what we're gonna do. Again, I have no earthly idea how long the actual episode is gonna be because I have so much to cut out, but I'm gonna go ahead and wrap it up here, and this will be the owl episode. Thank you guys very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Sekiro. I think we can say that Sekiro is back with a bang. Sorry that I skipped a while. It's just Demon Souls was occupying me. I can't believe I did it. Thank you very much for watching. If you did like this video, make sure to give it a like, comment, subscribe. You do the usual, and I'll catch all of you next time. Goodbye.